worst things you can do with balancing the boat is on the way forward, get this wobble with the knees. So if you have a look at the wash that I'm putting off my boat when I wobble my knees on the way forward. So I shouldn't have any of that. I'm basically trying really tensely to balance the boat by wobbling around. You really don't want to do that. You want to be thinking, sit tall, brace, hands away, and glide into the catch. You don't want to be moving around like this. It can be very upsetting to your balance in your own boat if you're in a single, and it can be really disruptive in a crew boat. So tap down, hands away, and forward. No wobbling. So to start with, when you try doing this, you'll find that the boat will probably, you know, fall over to one side, fall over to the other side. But you don't want to be trying to go from one side to the other side,